Welcome to Wines That Make Me Thirsty. It's all very well to talk about $50 and $100 wine. It's important to talk about it because that's where it's where Australia's reputation will be forged on the international stage. But what does everybody drink? What do you drink every day? Well, I found this little Alcumi 2011 Cabernet. It's a little gem of a Cabernet. Now, it's in that Western Australian, slightly savoury style. It's got cranberry to cherry berry fruit characters for an aroma. Freshness. It's not a big wine, so it's really a midweek drinking wine. I mean, it's pizza and pasta. It'll do all that stuff really easily. But what I particularly liked about it was that it's got a medium-bodied palate. It's got length of flavour, so it runs from the tip of my tongue to the back of my throat quite happily. And after I've spat it out, I was left thirsty. I wanted to taste that wine again. And you just that sort of $15 wine doesn't come along every day. So that's Alcumi 2011 Cabernets, because it's a blend of more than Cabernet Sauvignon. I recommend it. Wines That Make Me Thirsty. Cheers.